the recovery from more speed is going to show you which is his better side, which is his better lead. And then you'll have to just address which side is his weakest. Now pick the front end up, hip underneath him so he holds his frame. Good. See, that's where they can often take off on you because they get on their shoulders and they don't, but if you can get him to recover, he won't be thinking so much about running off on you.